Hello kids, today we will do English worksheet. First we will write Mama E, Baby E, Mama F, Baby F, Mama G, Baby G, Mama H, Baby H, and after that we will do a worksheet. Okay, so let's start. Mama E is capital E. And baby E is small e. Mama E is capital E. Baby E is small e. And after this, we will write on single dot. Mama E like this. And baby E like this. Mama E like this. And baby E like this. Now come to the Mama F. Mama F is capital F. Baby F is small f. Mama F is capital F. Baby F is small f. Now on single dot. Mama F, baby F. Mama F, baby F. Now come to the G. Mama G is capital G. And baby G is small g. Mama G, capital G, and baby G is small g. Now come to the single dot. Capital G, small g. Capital G, small g. Now come to the H. Mama H is capital H. Baby H, small h. Mama H, baby H. Now come to the single dot. Capital H, small h. Capital H, small h. Now students, we will do this worksheet, and in this worksheet we will write big alphabet for big object and small alphabet for small object. You can see here, these are eggs. This is big egg. For big egg we will write Mama E, capital E. And for small egg, we will write small e, baby e. Okay. Now this is fish. So this is big fish. For big fish, we have to write big alphabet, F for fish. So write down capital F. And for small fish, we will write small f. Okay. Now, these are grapes. So, for big bunch of grapes, we will write capital G, Mama G. And for small bunch of grapes, we will write baby G, small g. These are heads. One is big and one is small. So for small head, we will write baby H. And for big head, we will write Mama H, H her head. I hope you understand and you enjoy this worksheet. Thank you. Have a nice day.